Let's play the Desolate Road. Just enough here. Huh. That's disconcerting. I should really do up a map for this game. What we fight here. So restarted, I doubt I did anything to just get it to spawn weaker enemies. It's just doing that. Man, nobody got any charge to start out with, did they? I guess after this, I'll get into the fight enough to see if it's a new enemy, and if not, I'll probably just cut it out then and be done with it. Yeah, stuff like that last round where I took out what was, I'm gonna guess, either the final boss or the next to the last boss with an instant kill attack. That's why bosses are never vulnerable to status effects in video games. Ever. No poison, no paralyze, no stone, definitely no insta-death. That makes death into just the best spell. Seems to be fairly straightforward. Don't have to worry about looking for stuff. At least not yet. Huh. Dead end. Or not. Distressing is what the stage is. Oh dear God, you can encounter bosses as random encounters here. So it's one of these dungeons. I hate dungeons like that. I'm glad I found a strategy for the boss fights other than Doomclaw, because otherwise that was going to be, like, super miserable. It works. It's a lot more definitive than Screw Loose in that you get a defined countdown for it. But at the same time, you know, those countdowns can run 10, 20 minutes and they stop whenever you or the enemy attack. So it's kind of a pain in the ass. Or whatever the equivalent is for robots, or whatever this blue thing is. Digital avatars? Making me more anxious than it ever should. It really is. Huh. I'm lined up just so to get it into that little opening at the top. Okay, so, no way I'm touching that with the 10-foot pole without copying my save file somewhere else so I can't get thrown all the way back to the beginning of the game. So I think we're gonna finish this off here.